What makes them single this group out as the agents of Satan? Who is this worried Goliath? And why is he so afraid of this newfound David?